All right, here we go. 2024 Top Series 2 Hobby 12 box case break number 2. I'll be listing more tomorrow. Sorry, more jumbo and more hobby. These are your teams in number 2. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. 12 fan man, Astros, black and black and gold, Braves, Cardinals, Craven, Royals, A's, D'Loscher, Phillies, DVH, White Sox, Twins, Blue Jays, Grizz, Orioles, Padres, Rangers, Hammer with the Nationals, I forgot, Hudson fan, Red Sox, J-Gruz, Brewers, JRT50, Marlins, Judson, Guardians, Mark, the Reds, Indepaul, Yankees, Rays Sports Cards, Tigers, Giants, Rays, Shot Command, Dodgers, Tipolo Go, Cubs, Ubel, Diamondbacks, Weibo, Angels, Mets, Mariners, Wildcat, the Pirates, and Wooly, the Rockies. All right. Be a full recap at the end. Get these cards out now. Still looking for Jackson Holliday fun face. We're 0 for 3 so far. What was the announcement? I missed it. Did they cancel the McGregor fight? All right. Is there a reason for the postponement? I don't think the fight ever happens at this point, no. Oh, Michael Chandler just wasted 2 years of his career waiting for a fight that's never going to happen. Conor got hurt. What's his injury? That's a bummer. He's always a fun fight to watch. Yeah, it'll be that's a great replacement fight. I don't know how Yuri beats Pereira, but if anybody's going to do it, it's going to be somebody incredibly unorthodox who's also good on the ground. So, yeah, it'll be interesting. Or John Jones. John Jones would destroy them. Yeah, but he's had so many fights. Plus, he already trained for Yuri once. Like,
okay, I found this on the web for Watts. Check it out.
Oh god. He is very good at walking into punches. Can't do that to this guy. Just can't. It's a very, very bad idea. that's a good fight. T-City hasn't fought in a long time. It's been like 2+ years now, right? Since his title fight? Oh yeah, that's right. Subbed him. I thought he got hurt. Or he was just getting destroyed the whole time. And then last second pulled it out. Or he got him in the second round, didn't he? I need to watch that fight. What card was that on? Wasn't it a fight night? Felt bad for Poirier in that last, in his last fight. Big surprise comes up. I really don't like that guy. I'd be excited to either never see him fight again or watch him lose. He's a really good fighter. I just can't stand him as a person for what he portrays himself to be. All right, half a case unwrapped. Let's see what we got. Wow, to 50 gold, Andre Dawson. That'll go to the Nationals, to Bernie. Joe Mauer to 199. I mean, it's just every time he's fought for the title, the wrong type of fighter has been there for him. The annoying wrestler. Excuse me. To 299, Jackie Robinson. Nice. For the Dodgers. Shaka Man. At least Islam's a little less boring than Khabib. Khabib was the worst. Michael Conforto to 2024. Alec Manoa to 199. Yeah. Khabib was always hurt. Aaron Judge. Christian Yelich. Joey Wendell. Also, Khabib never really fought anyone until his last couple fights. Like, if you go look at all of his fights, he does not have a very impressive resume. Michael Brantley. Why is this cord being so dangly? There we go. Christian Yelich, Brew Crew. I mean, the body of work of John Jones is just... Nobody's ever had it harder. He's just the best, man. People dog on him because he's crazy and he's always being wild. But no one did that to Mike Tyson. Taj Bradley to 76. Do you see they're changing the rule that got John Jones's, what should have been, no contest, full bleed, full, I forget what these are called, Tristan Gray. What cost John Jones his only loss, they changed the rule and now it's allowed. I bet it's 100% true, dude. I bet it's 100% true. Um, It was like a 12 to 6 elbow when the guy was on the ground. Matt Hamill, I think, is who he was fighting. It was a long, long time ago. And John Jones absolutely dominated the fight. I think it was a 3-round fight. And John Jones was winning, like, if the round had ended, he would have won the fight, like, all 10-8 rounds. So, 30-24. Curiel Jr. That one's to $3.99. Yeah, are the dumb picogram of banned substance for his Cormier fight? That was like, that's not even like, it's like one speck of dust, maybe less. Ronald Acuna Jr. to $1.99. J Dom. Blue Jays team card. Trey Turner to $2.99. Henry Davis, Parker Meadows. Pete Alonso. I haven't seen that one yet. Goldback, Alex Call. Nationals. Who? Who? Like, this dude was in the minors for 7 years. I wonder if Stipe still got anything left, or if he will have anything left by the time he fights. It's going to be like almost 4 years, right? Brian Wu, Mariners, to 199. That's awesome. I think you told me that before. McCutch, 2024. When was his last fight? I mean, it's Stipe, so there's always a chance. Jared Kelenic, 399. Evan Carter. God, 2021. Oh my God. Brett Batty to 499. Probably a good thing to take a long time off. After you get hit in the head like that. Oh boy. It's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Well, didn't he just box and lose badly? Like his second boxing match? Charlie Blackman. I want to say it was Anthony Joshua that just pieced him up. 2024, Oliveris. Patrick Sandoval. Hank Aaron, blue. Not numbered. Aaron Judge, bat relic. Yeah, he did fight well against Fury. But Fury's also kind of a showman, and I wouldn't be surprised if he kind of allowed a lot of that. Kind of like McGregor Mayweather was competitive. I watched the Fury one. He did look fine. Like, he kind of belonged. But I've also seen quite a few of Fury's fights, and I've never seen him look that bad. No, he's quite old. He's put quite a toll on himself, too. Outside of boxing. Oh, that's pretty cool. Mike Trout. Game used bat, jersey. Game used jersey. Trouty. Angels is Weebo. Willie De La Cruz to 299 for the Reds. Mark. Nice. Looks good for a Reds card. Let's go. Julio Rodriguez. Andrew Heaney. Ooh, yeah. Whoa, that one must be special. Semien, Martinez, Harper, Jeter, Piazza, Rodriguez, Soto, Yuri Perez auto for the Marlins. JRT 50, Horner, Ellie De La Cruz, Bobby Witt Jr., Miguel Cabrera, Jason Dominguez, Bryson Stott, Logan Webb, a green. Jordan Lawler to 99. Tucker, Swanson, Ortiz, Acuña Jr. I'm going to post your polls. Pack has one card in it. Bryson Stott. 50 out of 50 for the Phillies. D. Loescher. Nice. Abreu, Trout, the Robles. Home field advantage, Jordan Lawler. That's nice. Oboe. Where in Arizona do the Diamondbacks play? Julio Rodriguez. Yep. Too late at night to expect a company while breaking series two. Andrew McCutchen to 50. Pirates. Man, I feel like he's been playing forever. Yuri Perez, Marlins, Algiers. Royals. Yep. Last four boxes. Moving along quite nicely. Nothing earth shattering. Like, no good autos. Kind of average. I think jumbo. I don't know. Our last case of hobby was pretty good. How was dinner? Still have four boxes to look through here, so all right, let's go. Let's get something awesome. Kyle Tucker, 2024, Corbin Burns. Not much going on in this box. Harper. Tristan Casas Vintage. Juan Soto. All right. Kind of whiffed on that box. Willie Mays. Willie Mays. Wemby. Ryan Noda. Noda. Team logo. A's. Craven. Craven had the A's. Jared Triolo to $199 for Pittsburgh. I love him. Team logo. I wonder if every single player on the checklist has one. Be cool to put together like a set of everybody from your team. Canario to 73. Babe Ruth. Corbin Carroll. Andrew Heaney. Okay. Nicky Lopez. Connor Spires. /25/25 Hideki Matsui on card auto. That's pretty cool. Ramon Laureano. I haven't seen that color. Iglesias to 50. Weird. Better than the brown one we got. Who is Mallory Swanson? Pro soccer. You, Darvish. That's it. Let's do a recap. Relics first, you Darvish. Triolo. Juan Soto. Yuri Perez. J-Rod, Mike Trout, Aaron Judge, Acuna to 199, Yelich, another Aaron Judge, Parallels to 50, Raisel Iglesias, Carson Spears. Team logo, Ryan Noda. Canario to 73. Vintage stock, Tristan Cassis. Andrew McCutchen to 50. Home field advantage, Jordan Lawler. Ellie De La Cruz to 299. Blue, Hank Aaron. Gold back, Alex Call. Taj Bradley, 76. Tristan Gray, nice Jackie Robinson, to 299. Joe Mauer to 199. Andre Dawson to 50. Jordan Lawler to 99. And Ellie De La Cruz. And your autographs. Yuri Perez, Brian Wu to 199, 50 out of 50, Bryson Stott, and 25 out of 25, Hideki Matsui. That's it on this one. More going up tomorrow. Thank you, everybody.